Time is flying by, Edgewood IST, and we're almost halfway through the month, and Thanksgiving is right around the corner. This week has been busier than ever. Hello, Edgewood ISD. My name is Kayla Calderon Lugo, Public Information Officer for EISD, and welcome to this week's Edgewood Excellence video newsletter. Let's get started. We kicked off the week by hosting a live discussion with our superintendent, Dr. Hernandez, via Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Dr. Hernandez went over implemented safety measures, students transitioning back to campus, schools of innovation, and more. The pre-recorded conversation can be viewed on our YouTube page at EISD of SA. Happening at Las Palmas Elementary, first grade teacher Mr. Fred Wicker was presented with the award of Classroom of the Month through Texas A&M San Antonio. He received a celebratory banner for his class, gift bags for his students, and a visit from the university mascot, General the Jaguar. Great job, Mr. Wicker. You made Edgewood proud. In more exciting news, we've partnered with Community Labs to bring free weekly COVID-19 testing to students and staff at John F. Kennedy High School with Memorial High School to follow. The goal is to offer COVID testing at campuses throughout EISD. In other news, we held our virtual school choice fair where families could explore the education options within our innovation zones. For our Spanish-speaking families, you can attend the Spanish session on Monday, November 16th. Head to our website for more meeting information. And we closed out the week by celebrating our 2020 John F. Kennedy Homecoming Game. It was an exciting time to recognize Kennedy alumni, watch a great football game, and honor the student body homecoming court. That's all for this week's Edgewood Excellence video newsletter. For more information on the latest news and events happening in Edgewood ISD, make sure you follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at EISD of SA. We'll see you next week.